Elise Neal was born in Memphis, Tennessee and began dancing at age 6. She credits her success to her mother, Arletha Neal, who always supported her and drove her to many talent shows and recitals. After moving to New York and quickly booking many off-Broadway shows and musical revivals, she thought Broadway would be her winning ticket. But she moved to LA to give acting a try. And the rest. Dot, dot.